Welcome back to the Fitzgerald Fieldhouse. We're joined by head coach Samantha Snyder. And this little thing here or there, what was an emotional senior night?
Yes, it's always emotional on senior night. You know, you always want to send your seniors out on a high note. And we had some great performances, especially from our seniors. And so that's what we'll focus on going into next week.
What are the little things you want to correct heading into next week?
Definitely some execution things, you know, on our routines, just cleaning up our form throughout, and landings is a big thing, especially sticking dismounts, minimizing landing deductions on vault. Those are really all the details that we'll focus on.
It's kind of strange having a senior night this early still in the season, about midway through, but what legacy do you think that this group is going to leave on your program?
This group of seniors is very special. They have really helped pave the way for the future years for Pitt Gymnastics. I mean, they have come in and they have transformed just themselves as individuals. They bought into our culture and they really have pushed hard that message in the locker room of family first and doing everything you can do as an individual to do everything that you can for the person beside you, and really just that atmosphere that they bring in the gym.
Give us some thoughts. You guys head on the road and a long road trip to Southern Utah. Just some expectations you have out there.
We're really excited to go out to Southern Utah. It's always a great crowd, so it'll be a really great experience for our team. And we're really looking forward to it, you know. So it's an opportunity to get a good score on the road. We've got a lot of road meets coming up, so it sets us up really nicely heading into postseason, and we're just excited about it.
Including a rematch next week in West Virginia.
Absolutely.
Good luck down there and in Southern Utah.